Hello, hello, hi! We have a good news today because as first we can see very beautiful Wawel Castle with the nice sunshine. And in fact I wanted to communicate the good news regarding the KS16S because last Sunday, yesterday, I have completed 5,000 kilometers on this unicycle. Have a look, it's visible right now. 5,069 kilometers completed as of 13 months of use. So, what I can say, wheel is still in a very good shape. You can see, you can have a look. No technical issues, runs okay. You can have a look on the tire, it's still the original tire which was installed at the factory, so maybe it will need replacement in about 1-2,000 kilometers because it's the center is already used. Have a look on the pedals, they are in the pretty good shape after one year of use, 13 months, and no major scratches, so quite okay. Pads had been replaced once, and those pedals are slightly modified into the magnetic type, so no springs. This part is printed, there is a magnet inserted here and a magnet inserted here, and it opens and locks pretty easy. Okay, so from the changes, it's only the front reflective tape, magnetic pedals, red lights which are added on the back, and this is my own modification, and red reflective tape on the back. So regarding the technically speaking or regarding technical issues, no problems at all. And regarding the range, I have to say that somehow slightly reduced, however I don't feel it like it's more than it should be. Maybe it's like 5-10% reduction maximum, maybe not even that. Usually I use to charge the unicycle, I use Charge Doctor, so I charge the wheel only till like 90%, and maybe every 10 days, every 1 week, one times a week, I charge it to 100%. So have a look again. There are some slight discoloration, or in fact the paint on the handle is not as matte as it used to be. I mean, it just went away, but this is normal use. Regarding the shape and regarding the technical condition of the wheel, it's really in the good shape. You can still see the stickers, of course, scratched, but this is kind of normal. Tire, have a look, it's relatively in the good shape. And besides of that, I think it's really quite a good wheel for the city use, maybe not for forest or paths, but for the use in the city it's quite okay. So I still strongly suggest it, as even if it has 1 year, in terms of the construction and how it looks like. So handle still works okay, it's slightly loose and it needs cleaning to lock it well properly, but I don't see any major problems with this wheel, so as I said, I strongly suggest it for everybody interested in, especially if you are looking for some compact solution, relatively small, easy to handle, and in the 16 inch range. Okay, all the best to all users. Have a look again on the Wawel Castle. We are in Kraków, Poland, so all the best to everybody. Okay, have a good time. Thanks a lot. Bye.